Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel today. So as I posted my comment stating that there would be an upcoming video, sorry for the delay which has happened due to some priorities which I was working on that. This video is more all about the radiator and the intercooler. So the detailed video which I have experimented is for Innova, and this can be done across petrol and the diesel cars. The radiator, if I want to tell you the details of that, let me show it in a video. So this is a radiator, how it actually works is, when you add it, you can see this is the portion of that radiator. Let me zoom in and show you as a drawing. What happens is, the radiator would be connected to the engine and the circulation part of that. When the water is inside, so there will be a coolant, which would be in green color, usually you would have seen. What happens is, when the air flows into the radiator, the water gets circulated through the fins and ensure that the heat is being dissipated. So this is the main summary of the radiator which it wants to do here. And there is one more aspect in the car when I was doing this is an intercooler. Intercooler are the specific component in a car like Innova. There are also in other cars as well, but intercooler, what it does is it compresses the air from the external, sends that inside the engine so that it carries more of oxygen. So that means that the complete combustion will happen. So there are also cars without intercooler and with intercooler. So I will make a detailed video. Please comment it below if you need a detailed video on intercooler versus non-intercooler vehicles, so that I'll try my best. So on today's topic, more would be on the radiator fin cleaning. I would just show in, and this can be used across all the cars as I mentioned earlier. So the application is very easy, and very important is, if you have kids at home, please ensure that they stay far away from that, because that is the base which can react to the skin. So I recommend you to please wear gloves or safety of that. So to ensure, I tried without that, because I handled that in my laboratories in my education time. So I just tried my best. I know how to mix and things like that. So that made help me that to ensure that there is no problem. So in my upcoming video, you can see a detailed how the radiator, it should be sprayed through the radiator, how it happens. So in summary, if I want to tell the complete thing, once the air enters, it also enters with the dust. So the dust gets accumulated over the radiator. So what happens is, if I close my mouth and breathe, it takes a lot of time to breathe and it is very difficult. The same thing happens for the car as well, because it cannot breathe very well. So this is what a similar example, or a simple example which I want to tell you. So when there is a clean air which is entering, or when there is a pores which are where the enter the air cleanly pass, which helps in breathing of the engine, and this helps the lifespan to increase. So very importantly, you can see my in my upcoming video the detailed of that, how it works. So I ordered this particular acid base, I mean I would say a pH or an alkali, which ordered from Flipkart, and the unboxing goes as follows. I'll show you the unboxing of TetraClean. This is a base where it sprayed to the radiator. You can see that in my detailed video. I just unboxed this. So let me open up. Okay. Here, I just opened up. You can see there is a bottle which is filled with the alkali, and then there is a spray gun where you can directly put that spray gun inside the bottle and just start spraying. And this is the details, which says alkaline AC coil cleaner, which is basically used for internal, maybe inside the houses where if you have AC, you can spray to that as well. And these are the further details of that.
So this is how it looks. And now you can see this is the front end of the car where I'm just showing you a radiator where the dust formation or accumulation of the dust is in the radiator. So you can just see it is like colored with brown where air enters to the radiator and then cools up. So in that cases what happens is the dust will also start accumulating through the fins. That's the reason you can see this is how it is. So to test initially what I had done is I had put a little water, then added the alkali solutions into the bottle. This is to my reference to be sure that if that goes, does not go wrong. To ensure that what I did was I took a portion of water, then added a solution which I have got. I've just mixing that in the bottle, you can just see. So I just mix that. So then what I you can just see, this is a range or you can just test, and based on your requirement on the size of the radiator, you can just add to a portion of that and just see if there is any problem happening. So you can just see now I added the solution into the bottle. I just added in the ratio of 5:5 or 50:50. You can just check. Then I used the spray gun which I had got from the Flipkart. I just put or inserted that into the water bottle. So this is a normal drinking water bottle which I had. I just added that and fixed that to my bottle, and then to check whether that spray is working or not. You can just see I have just mixed that. So then what I did was I went and started spraying. You can see that is the portion where I just looked up and then sprayed on the particle, saying that at what the pressure the gun it is coming up, then started testing, or I would say spraying across a portion of the area in the radiator. Then you can just see the front portion of that where the corner portion of that was sprayed. Here the car has a radiator and an intercooler. Maybe you can just see in my upcoming videos or details. So for other cars, generally there would be only the radiator, intercooler would not be there. If you have an intercooler, still you can still clean that intercooler as well, because even that works on the same principle. Once that is working fine, you can just see I just removed the front portion or a grill of the car. In the right hand side, that is called a intercooler. In the left hand side behind the intercooler, there is a radiator. This is specific for Innova, if I want to say. So the other cars, it would be the similar setup. Then what I did was I started spraying across the radiator. I know that the solution working perfectly. So I started mixing, or you can also directly spray that to the radiator fins. So you can just see how I started spraying up. So I just sprayed for the radiator as well as the intercooler to ensure the dust particles are there in that, because intercooler plays a very important role in sending the, you can see this is an intercooler and the foam formation is already started for this. So the application is apply, leave it for 15 minutes, and then you can see the foam particles start over the radiator fins. So now you can see I just showing you the detail where the white formation of the foam is started. This is basically because of the dust and the base reaction. It starts reacting and the dust will come out of the fins. So I can just show you, yeah, this is how I cleaned up the intercooler as well, and this is where the radiator is. So you can see fully now, after 15 minutes, the entire portion of the radiator became white. That means that I usually generally clean if it is dusty, then it still becomes big foam. That is when it starts coming out of that, and this makes the radiator or the intercooler clean. So I just looked at the portions, if there are any spray which are there, which is sprayed below the body particles. After that, very important is start wash or wash thoroughly with the water, because this is one of the important step in the process where completely washing of that is required, because it reacts with the materials or the particles of the engine parts if you have sprayed over the body or over the metal surfaces. So ensure you clean thoroughly. I would recommend connect it to the pipe, then clean the entire portion of that as you see in my video.
As I always mention, this is a try which I did personally in my car, and definitely after that there was a little change because of that air entering clear into the radiators and the intercooler fins. So you can just let it try, nothing wrong in that. Specifically if you want to change a radiator, then that costs more. This is basically a one of the cleaning of that particular particles. So if you definitely like the channel, please do hit like, forward and share with everyone. So definitely this is my experiment which I have tried. I know that there are some things which I have to improve during my video editing, but as a practice, whatever I felt and it was not written down, I directly go ahead and do it. Thank you. Like and subscribe my channel. Bye.